Hello everyone! In this video I introduce 13 new Just Paint mica pigments, and I'm so happy to have added these new mica pigments to my Etsy shop. And these new pigments are also available in the USA and Canada Etsy shop from my associate Evelyn Schaefer. So yeah, I'm so happy and pleased that I have added these mica pigments to my Etsy shop, and there will be more, but these are the first 13 new colors, and the first color is called Pink Taffy. And normally I don't show you how I mix the mica pigments into resin, but I thought why not show it to you all and see how easy it goes. So I add 1 teaspoon of mica pigment and a little bit of resin on top, and then I mix it together, and I think they mix very well into resin. So the first color is called Pink Taffy. It's a soft pink color, and the second one is also a pink color, but then more to the red, more reddish pink. Very nice colors. And the third one, I already shown you this one. This is called the Gilded Rose, and it's a rose gold color. Very nice color. It has a golden sheen, and there you can see how easy they mix into the resin. No problems there. So the first part of this video is how I mix the mica pigments into resin. And the middle part is how I how they look on top of 2 ceramic tiles. And the last part is a close-up. This is also a nice color. It's a fluorescent color. It's called Sassy Red. Very nice. So I will show it to you with normal light. But at the end of the video, in the close-up, I will also show it to you with a UV lamp. Try to show you that it lights up. Very nice color. It's matte, so no sparkle in it. And these pigments can be mixed in resin, as you can see, but also in an acrylic binder, and that depends on the particle size. The larger the particle size, then it's not that good to be used in an acrylic binder. And they can also be mixed in a lip gloss base or an acrylic powder for nail art, but also in slime or oils for soap or wax for candles. So the bronze blush, very nice bronze color, a satin bronze, very soft, very nice. And this is the sparkle bronze, and what I just mentioned, this is a very large particle size of the mica, so it's not that suitable to be mixed in an acrylic binder. But this is a very nice, shiny and sparkly color. And this one has the same sparkle as the sparkle white. And the next color is called Havana. A chocolate brown color, very nice. There you can see it mixing it into the resin. I always do that very carefully. I always add the mica pigment first and on top the resin, because then the particles don't fly that much into your room. And this one is called the Blue Taffeta. I think I also shown you this one. I'm so sorry for my French Bulldog. He's making a lot of noise. But this is a very nice light blue shade. More like a baby blue. So these colors are already listed in my Etsy shop, but also the Etsy shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer, so I'm so happy with that. And the next color is called Twinkling Neptune. And this one has the same sparkle as my Twinkling Forest, the dark green color. But this is a blue shade, very nice. Also not that suitable for mixing into an acrylic binder because of the particle size. And this is the Cobalt Glass. It's a matte color. And for the matte colors, it's best to first disperse them in a few drops of alcohol. Now I'm not doing that, but it's best to do that because then you don't get grains in your resin. So not too much alcohol, only a few drops, and then that mixture add to your resin, and then it's all okay. But otherwise, it's very more difficult to disperse them in resin. So first use a few drops of alcohol, but it's a very beautiful color. So the next color is called Storm Cloud. It's a blue color with a golden sheen. Very nice. You can already see the golden shine. It's a two-tone color, blue and gold. The next one is called Real Teal, also a two-tone color, a blue-green. There you can see it, the blue and the green tones. And the last color is called Blue Indigo, and it's also a two-tone color, a blue and a purple. So it shifts from blue to purple, very nice. So except for the Sparkle Brunch and the Twinkling Neptune, all these colors can be mixed in an acrylic binder. This is a very nice color. So now I'm going to show you how they look on two ceramic tiles. So I'm starting again with the pink taffy. Very soft pink color. Next to it, the Pinkalicious. More to the red side. And then the Gilded Rose, the pink with the golden sheen, very nice. Then the Sassy Red, the fluorescent red color. And the Bronze Blush. The Sparkle Bronze, very sparkly color. And you can see the difference in the pink shades. And the last color is the Havana. Yeah, but I'm so happy with these new colors, and there will be more because I also have 20 interference colors, and they are also very nice. But that's for later because it's very time consuming to make all the photos and to add them to our Etsy shops. But yeah, these 13 new colors are also amazing. And I already used some of these in one of my videos, other videos, previous videos. But now you can also see them next to each other to see the difference in sparkle or color. Also some lines on top of each other, there you can see it, to see what effects I can create with that. And if they stay on top or sink to the bottom. This is the blue taffeta again, very nice soft blue color. It has a little bit of an opal look to it. I think it's very nice. The next one is Twinkling Neptune. Sparkles a lot, very nice. And then the Storm Cloud, the blue gold color, so the two-tone color. And the Cobalt Glass, that one needs to be mixed first in a few drops of alcohol and then into your resin. Then the Real Teal, the blue-green color, very nice. And the last one, the Blue Indigo, the purple or the blue-purple color, very nice. So I hope you all like my new colors. Please let me know which one you like the most. I always like blue shades and purple. Yeah, so you can see I have some grains in the cobalt glass. So what I mentioned, the alcohol is best to use a few drops of alcohol to mix this color. The nice Real Teal. And the colors I've used in an acrylic binder are the Real Teal, the Cobalt Glass, but also the Sassy Red. And the blue taffeta. I made videos. I will include those links in the right corner. Some lines on top of the other colors to see which color stays on top and which will sink to the bottom. But so far I'm very pleased with these colors. I hope you also are. Adding a little bit more of the Havana color. And this is a close-up. Then you can see the sparkle much better. There you can see the three different shades of pink. The Pink Taffy, the Pinkalicious and the Gilded Rose. There you can see the Sassy Red, the Bronze Blush, but also the Sparkle Brunch. There you can see the nice sparkle and the Havana. I love that sparkle. So at the end I will also show you the Sassy Red when I use a UV lamp. But that's at the end of this video. Now the blue shades, the blue taffeta on top of the twinkling Neptune, very nice sparkly color, next to it the storm cloud and the cobalt glass, the real teal and the blue indigo. Try to show you the two different tones of those colors. But yeah, that's so difficult to film. Yeah, that twinkling Neptune sparkles a lot. Very nice. I also love the blue taffeta. And now I'm going to show you them up close. The first one, the pink taffy. Nice soft pink color. The next one, the Pinkalicious. A red pink color. Nice sparkle in it. The Gilded Rose. I love this color. Very nice. And then after this one, the Sassy Red. So this is normal light and this is with UV light, but it's also very difficult to film this. So I hope you all like my new colors and I hope of course you give me a thumbs up for it. So they are available in both our Etsy shops and I hope you will all take a look at our Etsy shop and maybe try out some of these new pigments. And if you do, the link to my own Facebook group is in the description below this video. So if you use my Just Paint supplies, then please join me in my Facebook group and share your art. I am very curious what you create with it. So the link to it is in the description below this video. Also the links to our Etsy shop is below this video. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.